Here's what I got today at the Canute Farmers Market. Green was the color du jour. Got two different watermelons, different, kinds of watermelon. This is supposed to be really sweet and juicy. I think it's called sweet and juicy. This is more traditional watermelon. And then I got a delicious butternut squash. I also got some sweet peppers, and I decided to go for dill and garlic pickles. So, num num, green's the color of the day. And let me tell you the cost of each of these. The Anaheim peppers, or the peppers, were four for a dollar. Dill pickles, as you can see, $7 a jar. They're bread and butter pickles, you know, yum, yum, yum. Then this was $2. Acorn squash was $1, but I got a butternut type squash for $2. And these were two for $5. So about $2.50 a piece. Not too bad. Have a nice weekend. Oh, by the way, we also saw snow flurries this morning. Whee! Winter's on its way today.